harder than crushing on Emanism. Like, Ghost in the Cemetery, like, it took me so long to beat it on this playthrough. I don't know if it's like randomized, like...